for our game controller. Let's go ahead and set this up so that this only comes up when we're in a play state, and then when our countdown goes away, where we're in a when we're no longer counting down when we're playing. So what we're going to do is if we're in a play state, we do all of this, but we're also going to do something else. Actually, we can leave this at display text, we have this starting set up where we can display the text to we can just get the game started. What I haven't put in is the quick game and the pause game. And I'm going to skeleton out the pause game for today, but I'm not going to do the full one because that one is a little bit more in depth. And the quick game is very easy. So, what we're going to do is for the simple fact that we have states that the game is in, and we have to account for all those states and make sure we're in the right state, and that when we unpause, we go back to the correct state. If not, then if we're players dying, and then we pause it, and then all of a sudden you're playing again, you're kind of overriding what you're doing. But what we're going to do is just set this to pause for right now. And then we're going to create another button. I don't know why I copied all of that because I don't need it. And quit the game. Is application quit. Open close parentheses semicolon. And we're going to hit that. Now, not doing anything now. But that's all I want. Alright. So, what we're going to do is probably just skeleton out the pause the game, but not really worry about all the states just yet. Before I move on, questions. We already are knowing that right here. So we're using that to stop everything, but just because it stopped, because we're not focusing on time, doesn't mean that collisions won't calculate as well too. So I can stop time and still make the ball disappear. So what we're trying to do is prevent the player from doing that. Locking everything down, looking at all the possibilities, and then also because we're creating states, what we're doing is what we're going to eventually do is have bulls for each one of these so that we're holding, okay, I was in the play state, now I'm, okay, after I pause, I'm back in the play state. Or if I'm dying, I'm dying, and then I go back to dying. Or work. Why? Say that again. You're exactly right. So I need to get this an update. It still might not work. I can still have an error in there, but now at least.